I'm climbing the mountain and claiming the peak. Show is Dakota, I'm taking the leap. Started off sour, but then it got sweet. Started off sour, but then it got sweet. You claim their own life, so I'm popping the trunk. Got the ghost dealing, we keep it in chunks. Carnivore hunger, I'll eat you for lunch. Quick with the jar, so I beat up this punch. Picasso, my casa, de Nero Granadas. Swinging the blades, faster than choppers. Shotters and robbers, popping the coppers. Popping my collar, I am Rottweiler. Living confessions, I have the aggression. Tell me I'm wrong, I'll protect your direction. You're counting your money, I'm counting my blessings. I pick up the pen and then Alkin's perfection. The inner circle, that's my family tree. The snake that bites its tail, we a different breed. Ferrari shirts, Jordans on my feet. Fuck the pool of liquor, I'll drown in a codeine sea. See, it's all on me. It's all for free. Breaking all the rules, no policies. Holler, slipping Versace shirts. I'm sleeping in Louis and Gucci. I'm kicking it so hard, people are calling me Bruce Lee.
At least the way that went on when I teach it. All type of knowledge ultimately means self-knowledge. So therefore, they're coming in and asking me to teach them not so much of how to defend themselves or how to do somebody in. Rather, they want to learn to express themselves through some movement, be it anger, be it determination, or whatsoever. So in other words, what I'm saying therefore is that he is paying me to show him in combative form the art of expressing the human body.